So nice to meet you, Nick. So I don't know anything about you other than you have a large family, but tell me about yourself. Where are you from?
Yeah, let me give you the quick rundown.
Okay.
My name's Nick. I'm from Seattle. I'm an actor.
Ellen.
Hi. Hi, Ellen. Hi. Nice to meet you.
You're from Seattle?
From Seattle. Have a large family, 7 siblings all in all.
Wow. Yeah. That's a big family.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's been... So that's me in a nutshell.
And is anybody else acting, or is it just you?
Just me at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we try and keep it just one actor per family.
I see. Yeah. Y'all made that rule.
Yeah.
And you got the lucky.
I drew the short straw,
yeah.
Actually.
So it's a short straw.
Yeah.
So the movie is Love, Simon, and you play a teenager. But how old are you really?
I'm 22.
You're 22.
Yeah.
But you've played a lot of teenagers before. You look very young.
Yeah, that's. I guess it's a good thing, right?
Yes,
yeah.
It is.
Yeah, so I've played the teenager for quite some time, and I was before this job, I was like, they're not going back to high school. This is the last high school job that I'll have. And when this script came around, I sort of decided I could give high school one last shot, but now I've graduated, hopefully, and won't be going back.
So, Love, Simon, it's a beautiful story. I really like it a lot. And it's Josh Duhamel and Jennifer Garner play your parents.
Yeah.
And you play a young... you explain it.
Yeah, so I play a young man in high school. He's closeted. He's coming out of the closet. And he meets another young closeted teen in high school, and they have this relationship. And then someone finds out and starts to sort of blackmail him into trying to stop this whole... their entire relationship, so...
So, and you're straight.
Yeah.
Did you hesitate at all playing a gay character? Did you think about it?
You know, it was a conversation with Greg, our director, and we went back and forth and we talked about it. But I really think that, you know, with a project like this, and especially today, there's been so much progress in the last 20 years. I mean, a lot of which is thanks to you and everything that you've done. I mean, if you hadn't come out when you did, we might not be having this movie now. So, I mean...
Well, thank you.
Yeah.
Sean Hayes still here? Did he see that? All right. It's extra special, really, because your brother is gay, right?
He came out around the same time that we started filming, yeah.
Okay, so he's gay, he's closeted, then you take a movie that plays a closeted gay person, and then you come out. Is that why he did that, or was he planning on doing that, and then the movie coincidentally came into your life?
You know, honestly, I'm not sure. I think that he had been dealing with this for a long time, and this was... I think the timing was sort of coincidental.
Mm-hmm.
But... I mean, one of the best things that came out of this movie is just being able to talk to him, and I think that's the strength of a film like this is it starts conversations. It's a
yeah.
conversation starter, and I hope that it can do that for more people and sort of get start a conversation that otherwise may not have been there.
That's great.
Yeah.
That's really great. All right, well, the movie is important, like you said. It starts a conversation, and it's a really sweet thing, especially for people in high school struggling with this. It's called Love, Simon. It opens everywhere Friday.